division of fractions. To divide a whole number by a fraction. To divide a fraction by a whole number. And to divide a fraction by a fraction. Dividing a whole number by a fraction. For example, let us consider 2 divided by 3 by 4. This problem will be changed as 2 into 4 by 3. 4 by 3 is the reciprocal of 3 by 4. Now, 2 means it is 2 by 1. So, we multiply 2 by 1 into 4 by 3, which gives us 8 by 3. So, the answer is 8 by 3. Converting 8 by 3 into mixed number gives us 2 by 3. The only rule to follow while dividing a fraction is that we have to multiply the divisor with the reciprocal of the dividend. Dividing a fraction by a whole number. Let us consider 5 by 7 divided by 3. Applying the same rule as we did in the previous problem, we convert 3 by 1 to its reciprocal, which is 1 by 3. Now multiplying 5 by 7 into 1 by 3 is equal to 5 by 21. 5 by 21 is the quotient of the problem. Dividing a fraction by a fraction. Let us consider 2 by 5 divided by 10 by 7. We will convert 10 by 7 to its reciprocal, which is equal to 7 by 10. Now, we will multiply 2 by 5 into 7 by 10. 14 by 50 is the answer to the problem, which after bringing to simpler terms, we get 7 by 25. Dividing a mixed number by a fraction. For example, 5, 3 by 5, divided by 1 by 5. We saw in multiplication that we convert a mixed number into an improper fraction and then proceed with the required operation. For division problems also, we will first convert the mixed number into an improper fraction and then divide. 5, 3 by 5 is equal to 5 into 5 plus 3 by 5 is equal to 28 by 5. Now, 28 by 5 divided by 1 by 5. We will find the reciprocal of the second fraction and multiply it with the first fraction. So, the sum becomes 28 by 5 into 5 by 1, which is equal to 140 by 5, which is equal to 28. Recap. 1. Two fractions are multiplied by multiplying their numerators and denominators separately. 2. A fraction is multiplied by a whole number by converting the whole number into a fraction. That is, the whole number becomes the numerator and 1 becomes the denominator. 3. A reciprocal of a fraction is obtained by inverting the fraction upside down. This means the numerator of the fraction becomes the denominator and vice versa. 4. While dividing a fraction by another fraction, we multiply the first fraction with the reciprocal of the other fraction.